We were headed back to catch the Uber Eats driver, and I know a lot of you guys clown me because I don't cook. But listen, we like to eat as clean and healthy as possible, and I don't always have time to do that when I'm running a full-time business over here, and I wouldn't be able to put out content for you guys to watch every day if I was too busy cooking. I almost choked and died on a leaf, so that was cute. This juice is life, and I cannot wait.